10 years is a decade. It's a long time to kill and a short time to get something done. It's a moment if you're in a rush and a lifetime if you want to give it meaning. Our 10 years went something like that. We tried to give it meaning. We tried to insert passion into every ticking second. Not because we had to, but because we wanted to. Because we were doing something we believed in. Pulsar came as an abuse to mediocrity. We were laughing at convention and we wanted to be heard. Pulsar was contrary to everything that seemed to work, possibly because Pulsar wasn't meant to work. It was meant for play. But attitude requires substance, and performance comes from persistence, the persistence of brilliant engineering minds that keep challenging the present. These discontented souls are forever trying to make the current Pulsar redundant. It's in the nature of Pulsar to go ahead of itself, and we aren't the ones who are going to hold it back. And we can't. Pulsar today is a movement and a spirit. It's moved beyond being a product of engineering or a brand. It's a statement and an attitude that has become a part of the rider's definition of himself. Today we have a bigger responsibility. A huge community of bikers gets their daily dose of pride riding the Pulsar. And like us, they are never happy with status quo. They want more. They want to be better than the best. When we created the Pulsar, we never thought it would end up defining us, but it did. Here's to the decade that has gone by on a Pulsar. Here's to the decades going to come. Pulsar, 10 years of leadership.